Not so Freudian here. Welcome back to Let's Play The Binding of Isaac Afterbirth Dailies. Looks like we're Samson today. Still working the kinks out of the new microphone. Curse of the Blind. Does the game seem faster to anyone else today? I can afford to take two hits just to speed up the floor. By increasing my damage. That was accidental, but I'm not going to complain too much. I could just miss there. Alright, let's not die on the second room. And a couple of bombs. Hello, Lloydvig. So go there, see what's in the item room. I call bullcrap. It's not a holiday or anything, is it, where they have me die. I dodge and the heart just trails straight into it. It just requires a completely different frame of mind. Okay, I don't have enough money to necessarily have an arcade next floor. I do have enough bombs, I may as well try. Okay. I just hope I get a few, hearts out of the... boss fight. Lucky Toe's useful. If I get hit and it's a fairly... What? Screw it. I don't want to just die here. Okay, his shots have a large amount of knockback. Stupid heart. Hopefully there's an arcade. Because I'm going to desperately need the damage up from taking damage. Son of a crap. I don't know how you keep... bombs that chase you from hitting them. Okay, apparently you just play this for free. Which kind of sucks when you're attempting to increase Samson's damage output. Is that a penny? It's kind of sad that I don't have the audio cues memorized for this game yet. Not even gonna bother. Sack. Whoa. almost block the heart straight into that again. Okay. Hopefully, there will be a soul heart here in the shop. There is a soul heart here in the shop. Unfortunately, I also like PhD. That's gotta be more important now, though. I really hope I'm not fighting. Okay. Little Horn is the name I was thinking of. Oh, now I get the. Okay. Thankfully, monster shot speed is low enough I can completely get out of the way. I don't think I actually took any red heart damage. I just lost some of the soul hearts I picked up. Yeah. Now, with my luck, it's gonna be Krampus. Or not. Well, more defense against stuff chasing me. If I had picked up Dry Baby, would it sit on top of the heart and just block the shots? Dang it. Alright, I hate Isaac's heart with so much passion. Yeah, I thought the enemies were supposed to shoot at the heart. They're shooting at me, which means I dodge the heart straight into them. Or straight into their shots. No soul heart for sale in here, so I guess I go for their options if I wind up getting up to 15 cents. Credit in. Get theirs options. Go back, pick up Lucky Toe. And then go the only direction I have not yet explored. Didn't really mean to pick that up. Kind of a waste. So I'll probably get another active item at some point. Those guys are one shots. If I get a ball, I guess I wouldn't know if I had balls of steel. Alright, just use that crawl space in addition. May as well open that. Burkano. Cancer's good. I like cancer. Alright, that was 100% the flies just blowing crap up. before I had quite figured out where everything was. At least I'm one-shotting all sorts of stuff now. Those shots when he's taking up three quarters of the space in the room. Do I go cube of meat? I think I go arms. It's tears. And it gives me a couple of special hearts to protect me for next floor. And there's an arcade. Hallelujah. Although, if I get Ivy Bag, I just play it forever. Or does it actually, like, take health away? Alright, so basically, this is how you cheese the game, this level. For today. Because the, like, once you hit 99 cents, you start getting less, or fewer points per coin. I guess I knew you could get them from the donation, or the blood donation donator thing. So I guess it makes sense you can get them from the IV bag. Yeah, we're at the point where it's not really worth messing with. Until I wind up using money. I could really use an actual damage upgrade. See if I can fly. And definitely visit the shop, buy everything, get back to 99 cents. I've not been to the item room yet on this floor. Special hearts. And then doesn't lose the devil room. Okay. There's a bomb and a penny. Oh, dang it, I even had the lineup correct. The stupid heart just took a hit. Because it was slightly at that diagonal.
Explosive diarrhea.
Thankfully that wasn't a huge deal. Use Bracano. Hopefully, get some free damage. Okay, this is going all right. There we go. Let's take that. Gotta be kidding me. His spinny brimstone thing is going to piss me off because it's going to hit the heart no matter what I do, basically. Chests do that. Alright. Do I keep Ivy Bag? Probably not. You can walk on the spikes without getting hurt. I forgot that Isaac's heart floats. Alright. Not soy milk. Okay, I thought they couldn't fire at that angle across the rocks. And I didn't quite get out of the way there. Dang it. Can't go in there. This is free. Though it wound up not being terribly useful. Key, I suppose. Alright, no idea where the super secret room would be. So just head out. Gotta remember I can walk across spikes to grab things. That's probably the super secret room, actually. Oop, forgot about cluster bombs. Haglaz, Bracano, Perthro, just used a gas. Take that with me. I have a reasonable chance of getting a devil room on the next floor between Book of Belial and the number of soul hearts I have. This Book of Belial doesn't guarantee it anymore, but I believe it does increase the chance. Alright, this is going to be interesting. So I gotta dodge out of their way, and keep the heart out of their way as well. That headless baby is seriously worth the heart container I paid for it. Walk up the spikes for free. Let's blow those up. Ho! hope for soul hearts. Don't get any. Alright. I forgot about this stupid stone head thing. And the fact that it fires freaking ipecac at me. Or if I can find the shop and it has a blank card in it, that would work too. That looks like a secret room. Son of a crap, I forgot about the little bombs. Damage penalty is gonna be awful. The health. straight up taking enough damage to get into that room. Alright, no secret room. Spider Mod just does random status effect when it runs into an enemy, I guess. Alright, just do that. I was hoping it would clear this out, but I really just want where I can shoot at them without just hitting skulls all day. Guess I'll just check this. It is a decent card, may as well use it now.
The stars.
Save a key, not a big deal, really. Oh man. Okay. I guess grab this card. Joker, that is 100% worth it. No point in going to either of those. That was interesting. Son of a crap, I got so lucky there. That's a lot of good stuff. Super secret room. May as well take it. I really don't feel bad at all about avoiding boss rush, because I mean, like, even getting to Mom after having Isaac's heart from the first floor is a real accomplishment for me. I don't see a tinted rock in there. Goathead probably, like, I guess if I get a really good deal with the devil next floor, it'll be worth it. But it's basically like I didn't find the super secret room, and yet I got that for free. Okay. Got really lucky there. But I managed to remember to get in front of the heart. That almost backfired. It's that exploding rock almost just sent the thing right into me, and there wasn't really any way I was getting away from there. Alright. Let's look for tinted rock. Nothing visible. I don't know how I feel about this. Although it might help.
Range down.
That sucks. And I went the wrong direction there, essentially. Conquest. That almost hit me. Reaching for the escape button and somehow a Q, which cost me getting the dang it. Yeah, because I was going to use it on the next floor to try and become Guppy, and I just was thinking about that, and instead of saying something, I managed to hit Q completely on accident. Is there anything in here? If that had been 9 lives, I might have taken it. If it had been Guppy's paw or something, I definitely would have taken it. Alrighty. I've also forgotten for a while every single floor so far. No tinted rocks. I hate these things. Come on. Stick here. One shot pushes me out of the way, and then the other shot hits the heart. Crap. I'm so dead. Some pin. Oh, yes, there are pins. Holy crap. That scared the bejesus out of me. Okay, that can keep me alive. Asking that. Oh my gosh. I mean, this is a dead end. It's probably my favorite dead end ever. Look at that. Suddenly I'm getting all sorts of soul hearts everywhere. Soul hearts. Hallelujah. Come on, Guppy. Okay. I haven't seen any tinted rocks for forever. Almost walked into that. Yeah, I don't really. God. So awful at dodging stuff. What's this? What's that? So I should one shot pretty much everything she summons. Okay, I would not have gotten Guppy if I had teleported here. Okay. 158th place. I guess I am pretty early in the day today. But thanks for watching. Like and subscribe if you would. I will see you guys next time.